to the Innsmouth Barbershop. My name is Dave. It's a pleasure to meet you. So, you looking for anything in particular? Just the usual haircut and a shave. Okay, well, I can do that for you. Not a problem. We'll start off with a nice shave there. Lather you right up. And then we'll give you a nice little trim there. And yeah, that'll do it. Nice and pretty simple. Nothing too, you know, crazy for you there. All right. Can you give me a moment? I just want to set the mood a little bit. It's just part of the little extra thing that I do for my customers. Set the mood. Try to get a nice, pleasant, relaxed ambiance, if you will. Okay, just give me a minute. Just get this going here. Just try again. There we go. Alrighty. And that one looks like it went out already. Let's get this guy started again. I apologize. I'll be right there. Okay. I think we got. Okay. There we go. I apologize. Okay. Hope you like that. That's just a little touch that I do. Okay, let's get you going here. Okay, just wrap this around. There we go. All right. Excellent. Okay. Let's get you. Okay. You don't mind. I'm going to do this little, it's just another little relaxation thing that I do. Kind of just again, to kind of go with the ambiance that I've set here, I'm just gonna say a little relaxing, a few relaxing incantations, if you will, in my own native language. Alright, so just relax and then we'll get started with your shave, okay? Starting to feel a little relaxed, I hope. Okay, great. All right, we're just gonna lather you up here. Some of this in here. Okay. It's going to lather you up. So, what brings you to Innsmouth, if you don't mind me asking? Oh, sightseeing, huh? Okay, all right. Get you nice and lathered up. There we go. Okay. Favorite little straight razor here. I've been using this now for, well, several decades here, and good old Innsmouth. It's a little dull and rusty, but it does the trick. So, okay. So we're just gonna right down the side here. So how long have you been in Innsmouth now? Oh, just arrived last night. Okay, so hold still. There you go. Oh, you got here by bus, old Joe Sargent. Still driving that old piece of junk. So where are you staying? Oh, Gilman House Hotel. Yeah. Well, it's not the best place, that's for sure. It's definitely not a 5-star hotel. Or a 4-star, for that matter. Just hold still there. It's not even a 2-star hotel. Still, I promise I won't cut you to pieces. That's a barber joke, of course. So have you seen much of Innsmouth yet? No? Okay. I can give you a few pointers on where to go, what to see. I've only been a resident here all my life, of course. What's that? You ran into an elderly gentleman. Just hold still. I was telling you some old winding tales, huh? Some old yarns. Just hold still. Yeah. Good old Zadok. Hold still. Alright, thank you. Doing great here. I don't know if you ever had your a shave done by a straight razor, but coming up nice and clean. Just a little touch up here on the sides. Yeah, I wouldn't pay much attention to old Zadok. He is the town drunk, so that pretty much tells you everything. Yeah. Okay. Not even a nick. See that? Trusty thing. It's been passed down from my father, his father, my grandfather, and we've all been Barber's here, still at the same place. I know this isn't the most beautiful barbershop or pleasant one, but we're doing a little remodeling. So. Alright, let me just wipe it here. Oh, yeah, I did get you a little bit, didn't I? No biggie. Let's get you nice and cleaned up here. I'll give you the haircut next. There we go. Alright. That is quite a lot to see. In all in Innsmouth. Did you, you took the bus, Sergeant's bus from Arkham. Have you seen Arkham Sanitarium yet? Yeah, you're headed up that way. Yeah, okay. All right. Yeah, good old Innsmouth. Ain't quite what it used to be since the Civil War. And since the plague, but, you know, we manage. All right. So, let me just take a look at you here. Okay. You don't need anything too drastic, just a nice little trim, I think. Does that sound good to you? Okay, great. So, let's start. My trusty clippers, of course. Handed down, of course, from my father, his father, etc. A couple hundred years now. And of course a few accidents when I first started out, but I've gotten the hang of it, and there hasn't been any fatalities now for, 128 days. So, on a pretty good streak there. So I'm just gonna start trimming the front. I'm gonna work around the sides and all that, okay? So. Yeah, so. The, hotel. You're staying at the old Gilman House Hotel. That's right in one part of town. It's got a few other things nearby in case you haven't noticed. It's what they call a town square. It's the First National grocery store. Nice little restaurant there, so you can leave your hotel and get yourself something good to eat, some fish and chips. They get their fish right from the wholesale fish dealer right across the street there. And of course, there's a drugstore in case catch a cold or need a refill on your insulin, antibiotics, anything like that. All right. And then there's the Marsh Refinery main office. So that's all right there, that little town square where your hotel is. Just brush you off here a little bit. Just back here. Now, of course, there's a new church green not far from the town square. That's where you'll find the esoteric order of Dagon and their little hall, little gathering. It's also a Masonic hall as well, but it primarily serves for the esoteric order of Dagon. Of course, if you're not familiar, they worship both Mother Hydra and Father Dagon. Of course, that's who I used to worship, but I'm agnostic now. I've given up sacrificing people. Kind of live now a nomadic life. Now I've been, of course, shunned from my brothers and sisters. They don't want no part of me. They can't really understand why. I have sympathy for the humans, but you know, I'm kind of the mind. I'm kind of a progressive mind and a deep one, you know. It's between you and me. I wouldn't go spreading the word or anything, but I don't see why anybody can't get along with. Stop sacrificing people, you know, to the deep, to the older ones. It's kind of barbaric, you know. It's bad enough people are killing people. Deep ones killing deep ones anymore these days. It's a shame. When are we gonna learn? When are we gonna learn to stop killing one another? For what? For what? You know? A piece of the land. Yeah. You know. So, yeah, anyway, that's the new church green. found a couple churches down there. They have one Baptist and a Congregational church down there. So, yep. Looking good there. Looking really good. Gotta say, it's probably the best haircut I've given in a long time. Yeah. Up here and just do a little trim, close up trim right there. Okay. But yeah, you go up north across the river, follow the river down towards the mouth. And you'll see some beautiful, picturesque falls. Those falls make some great photographs, if that's what you're looking for. The old Marsh Refinery, of course, like I mentioned. Yeah. Captain Obed Marsh no longer runs that thing. You know, no one has ever seen Obed Marsh's wife. There's a rumor that she's a deep one, or used to be. No one's really seen much of either one of them anymore. The old Marsh Refinery is now run by his great-grandson, is it? Great-grandson? Barnabas. Yeah. And then, of course, down by the where the river meets the sea. You have the great sunken city of Yahinthly. That's a Yahinthly. Yahinthly. That's where my ancestors come from. And of course, a few miles out to sea is the accursed Devil's Reef. You do not want to go there. That's where Captain Obed Marsh, he brought back a lot of cursed things, which I'm not going to even discuss. Devil's Reef, that's a very fitting name. Okay. And of course, there's a down Washington. And there's about three or four nice bridges that take you over the river. But down Washington, of course, we're on pain, but Washington has a really nice bridge. It'll also lead you to the old railway system. It doesn't work anymore, of course, but it's beautiful, picturesque, so you might want to check that out too. Okay. Do it. I'm just gonna give you I'm just gonna give you one close little trim here. So. Side. Okay. I think that should do it. A little bit back here, a little bit more. Just undo the collar here. Undo the collar, but you know. Now we'll just brush all that extra hair off you. Put your face there. Close your eyes there. Nose. Okay. All right, that's it. Watch out for that there. All right. That'll be $12. Just there we go. $12, please. Thank you very much. I don't have a mirror, but there's one right out in the foyer, and you can take a look, and if you don't like it, just come right back, and I'll just do a little more touch-up, okay? It was a pleasure meeting you, and thank you very much for the business. I really appreciate it. Please tell your friends. Come down to Dave's Barber, the Innsmouth Barbershop, but I'm Dave, I'm the one who runs it. And if you ever get sick, I'm also a doctor as well. I work part-time over at Arkham Sanitarium. So, okay. All right, thanks again, and take good care of yourself and enjoy. Oh, beautiful Innsmouth, okay? And look forward to seeing you again real soon. Bye-bye.